Hey, what's up guys? So in this video I'm going to show you how you can access your files that are stored on your computer from your mobile device. So let's get started. So we will use Unity for this. You can download Unity for free from the link in the description, or you can go to jktricks.com/unity. So you have to install this program on your computer first and then on your mobile device. Once the program is installed on your computer, so just sign up for a Unity account. Click on the sign up button, enter your email, password and click on sign up now. Now you will get an email from Unity regarding verification. So just click on the link in the email and it will verify your account. And then click on I have verified my account. And that's it for the PC part. Now you have to set up Unity on your smartphone. So just go to the Play Store or the App Store, search for the Unity app and install it. Now sign in with your Unity account and boom, now you have access to each and every file that is available on your computer. You can stream your movies, your music, your iTunes playlist, you can view your documents, everything is available right on your phone. So for example, you forgot your laptop at home and that laptop has a very important presentation. So now what you will do if you don't have Unity? You have to go back home, pick up your laptop, come back to office. But if you have Unity app installed on your phone as well as on your laptop and both are connected to some Wi-Fi network, you can download that presentation and show it to your boss. How cool is that? And if you upgrade your Unity account to premium, you can access your files even if you are out of your home network. You can download files, you can stream high quality music. So over and all, Unity is a very useful app that you should install it on your PC as well as on your mobile device. Let me know in the comments below what do you think about this. Subscribe to this channel for more tips and tricks and I will see you in the next one.